going to show you everything I got for Christmas.
Okay,
so first thing I'm going to show you guys is this sweatshirt I'm wearing. It's new sweatshirt. It's Wrangler. It's nice. I really like it. It's super comfortable, super soft on the inside. And then next thing I have to show you guys is this cute little Carhartt beanie. I love the it's such a pretty purple color, and I just really like it. Thought I'd show my hot chocolate mix, because there's not one year in my stocking I don't get hot chocolate mix. Another thing I got in my stocking was I got these two stickers. The first one is just a bunch of horses. They're really cute. And a couple of these look like horses at the stable I ride at, like some of the lesson horses and like some of the boarders and the horses that are being trained by my trainer. And then I got this one, is really pretty. I love how detailed it is. It's a it's a jumper on a paint. It's a paint jumping. Very cute. Then I got some body spray. Delicious. Then I got a Schleich set. I'm not like, I like to play with toy horses sometimes, but like, I'd obviously rather go ride my real horses and take care of my real horses. So I rarely get like the sets or like sometimes I'll get the single horses from my local feed store, but like, I'm not that invested in them. I'd rather spend my money on actual wool things that I will actually use in real life. Okay. So then we have this lead line. And if you didn't know, go watch one of my past vlogs. Scroll down in my videos. It'll be Productive Day with Goose. Got him a new rope halter. Well, that day we didn't lunge him like we were thinking about, because after Harry got sick, we lost our lunge line that we got from my mom's friend. So yeah, we haven't seen it since. But I got a new one and I like the color way better than the last one. Then I got this super cute sweatshirt. It's Carhartt and it's pink. Sweatshirts are like my favorite thing to wear to the barn. Like, I love when it gets like warm enough so I can just wear like a thin long sleeve shirt and then a sweatshirt over it to the barn, because it's so comfy. Then I got these super cute gloves. Sorry. And they're made out of old quilts and old sweaters, so that's pretty cool. It was probably the smallest like horse thing I got, but like for my actual horse. It's a tail bag for Goose, because in the past Goose has had to use Harry's little cute little purple, like kind of sparkly one, because, well, don't want his tail getting all filthy after we bathe him and things. But now he has his own, and this one's just pure black, and it's got fringe on the bottom so he can whap the flies on his butt with it, so that's pretty nice. Then this is probably one of my favorite gifts. You probably can't see it that well, so head stall for Goose, because as you probably can tell from all my riding videos that I post, all the shorts, all the vlogs, I've had to use my English bridle because it's all we had. But now I have my own Western head stall, and it's got silver on it. It's really super pretty, and it's like the exact same color of my saddle. So I'm not gonna take it out of the bag because I don't want to do anything to it, and it's just kind of not that easy to get back in the bag. So there it is. This right here, saddle pad, is probably another one of my favorite gifts, because I just absolutely love the colors. I love the pattern. It's such nice quality. It's super thick, so it like pads Goose's sore back. Well, he doesn't always have a sore back, but because he has PSSM1 and he has like he gets a sore back sometimes, and it's good to have like an extra bit of cushioning on his back, so it's not super, it doesn't hurt his back. And it's super duper nice quality. I really like it. So that was probably one of my favorite gifts. Then I got my little show saddle pad for when in like the late spring and summer, when I start showing Goose, we have a nice saddle pad. Then I got these really super cute boots for Goose. And they're just really super nice. It is also probably one of my favorite gifts. I just love everything, okay? I just love everything. Really nice breast collar for Goosey. And my mom ordered me another one that has fringe on it. So, yeah, that's that. You can't really see it that well, but it's got the nice little white on it, and it's really cute. And then I got a rope, Clinton Anderson rope halter, which is super nice. Can't wait to try it on Goose. Guys, I think that concludes my little Christmas haul. I obviously did get quite a bit more stuff that I just didn't think you'd be quite that interested in. Tried to show most of like the more interesting things. So all that new horse stuff I got, though, you'll probably be seeing in upcoming vlogs. Well, you'll definitely be seeing coming up in upcoming horse vlogs, riding vlogs. And we're going to try, when it gets warm, we're going to try to do as many riding vlogs as possible. So thank you for watching. Hope you have an amazing day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!